Hi friend, I am Uma Sri doing the character of grasshopper.
Hi, I am Emalita doing the character of narrator.
Hi, I am Nandita doing the character of Rani.
Hi, I am Kalpashi doing the character of Ramya.
Hi, I am Anani doing the character of Ravi.
One day, student of class 6 visited a park with their class teacher. All of them enjoyed and played well in the park. Playing and enjoying, Roshan, Tina, Rani and Rani saw a green insect playing around and sitting on a stem of a tree. They surprised to see it near the insect.
Wow! What a beautiful insect!
May I know your name, please?
I am a summertime singer. I have several legs and eyes. I am a farmer friend. Can you guess who I am?
You are Midate?
Yes, I am a grasshopper.
Where do you live? Where can we find you?
I live in different places. You can find me everywhere. You will find 11,000 to 18,000 varieties grasshopper in this world.
Okay, my dear. Tell me how you fly.
I have 2 sets of wings for flying. Do you have wings, children?
No, we don't have wings. We want to fly like you.
Okay, I will teach you how to fly.
All the friends are happy and dream flying with a grasshopper.
We have 2 legs to walk, jump and run around. How many legs do you have?
I have 3 pairs of strong legs. I can jump and walk like you.
Happy, how do you escape from enemies?
Oh, they cannot catch me so easily. I have 5 eyes and a pair of antenna. The antenna helps me to sense danger and I will safely escape.
No, you are not trying to escape from us, are you?
I am your friend, right?
Yes.
I trust you. I am not scared.
Happy, we have 2 ears. Do you also have ears?
I don't have ears like you. But the antenna helps me to pick up the vibration from the air and the ground.
Happy, I am very hungry. Rani, Raju, Ane and I are going out for lunch. Would you like to join us for lunch?
No, I won't eat this dosa, rice or chapati like you. I eat plants, wheat, oat, corn and barley.
It's getting late, ma'am. It's cold. We need to go. Nice to meet you. Happy. Bye.
Nice to meet you too. Bye. Take care. See you soon.
Thank you.